Warren Wolf hopes to watch another champion for Brick Township High School in 1983.